splicers have a laser grid blocking the way.